for each other as a fighter.
Yes.
And I think that's where we could get a little out of pocket with it. Like, you can feel like you can compete with somebody in a more friendly manner without disrespect.
Without disrespect.
That's what it is.
I appreciate
it, though. All right, brother. All right. Let's talk to our good friend, Bolarin. Bolarin, what's happening, brother?
How are you?
I'm very good. How are you?
I'm doing very fine, son.
Good.
Yes.
What's on your mind, Bolarin?
Let me tell you what's on my mind. I just don't understand these American women. That is all. Mm-hmm. You know, I took one on a date twice, and
right.
She told me I will definitely call you tomorrow.
Right.
It's been 3 days. I'm going out of my mind, you know. She's very light skinned. Her hair is long and it's hers. I don't know what else to do.
Bolarin.
Yes.
Let me ask you a question, Bolarin.
Yes.
Where did you take this one on a date?
I took her to one fine spot at Hoboken so we can see the whole, you know, New York and and everything. It was very panty melt, you know. And,
panty melt? Did you say it was very panty melt?
Yes. It was, you know.
Okay.
It was good.
So you had a nice date, Tony.
Yes. I did nice
date. What is the beacon sound in the background?
I think it's my phone. I don't know what's wrong with this thing.
Yeah, battery is dying, Bolarin. That's what it sounds like.
My battery is dying.
Bolarin, listen.
What should I do?
If the girl doesn't call you back, Bolarin, forget about it and move on to the next one. Plenty of fish in the sea. Plenty of shells on the beach, Bolarin.
Wow, I've already done so much with this one. I'm so tired. I don't want to start with another one. I just want this.
And how many dates have you gone on?
We've gone on two.
And that's a lot of work.
That ain't a lot of work.
But why would she go on?
All right, calm down. Were you ready to get married or something, Bolarin? Pop your brakes, buddy.
Okay. Yes, you're
right. Bolarin, listen.
Oh, my God.
Listen. You know what you have to do, Bolarin? Listen to me.
Okay, I'm listening.
Stop making yourself so available, brother.
Okay.
If women like to have what they don't think they can get.
Alright,
so the next time she calls you and say, hey, Bolarin, what are we doing, baby? When are you going to take me out to dinner? You know what you got to say? Nah, you see this other girl who actually returns my phone calls wants to go out with me, so I'm going to go out with her and watch her call you back, bro.
But then that would be lies.
Alright, now get a battery in your phone.